The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
Oh, the mood's changing, folks. The Leviathan is here.
Introducing the challenger from the Rocky Mountains, weighing in at 303 pounds, Lars Sullivan. Introducing the champion from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 170 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, the X-Factor, Nathan Barnett.
Stay tuned. You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Lars Sullivan is one of the biggest competitors to ever come from NXT, but he's also one of the scariest, too.
Yeah, that frightening glare has brought him some big wins before the match even starts. His immense frame brought him the rest.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Harsh impact.
I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new champ being crowned here tonight. The champ just comes into tonight with too much momentum.
Irish whip. You gotta believe this one's over.
The champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. We've seen champs get upset in the past. Who's to say it can't happen again here tonight?
Agreed. I don't think anybody expected Eddie Guerrero to defeat Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship back in 2004, but hey, it happened. And it's further proof that any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night. Thank you.
he's lining him up. Oh, my. Oh.
Can he end it here? Nobody gets up from that hole.
The champion into the cover.
And he gets the shoulder up.
It's going to take more than that to keep Lars down.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. Incoming.
He might have right across the back of the neck.
Here's his moment, Michael. Can Sullivan actually pull through?
Don't count him out yet.
Look at this.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Oh!
Vicious attack.
Just when you thought he had nothing left. Going for broke.
He's got the shoulders down.
The champion retains.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Champion, the X Factor, Nathan Barnett.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised about the outcome. When it's your night, it's your night.
No surprise there. That was exactly what we expected when the match was announced for SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.